driving down the road. I don't even want to know what she was thinking. I saw a guy on the Long Island Expressway once, this was years ago. 60 miles an hour on the Long Island Expressway. Cup and saucer. Driving down the road. I saw a guy just a couple months ago. He was driving, he had something on his car. He had the sunroof open. Both hands he was holding this thing driving. Both hands, like this, holding something on his roof. I mean, come on.
People would do that in Florida. When we go to Florida,
people
would take.
Yes, and they follow 5 feet behind you at 70 miles an hour. Have you noticed that? That's why every time there's an accident on the highway in Georgia, it's 6 cars. Because they're an inch away from the. It's amazing. People will be so close, I can't see their license plate, and I'm doing 75 miles an hour. Oh. I couldn't have dropped it. I didn't realize you had to reach out to the corner. That's why I got to get the name and address. They are. They absolutely are. They don't think it's a problem. Just shut them down.